Hey Sean, it's Hunter again, leaving you another message. I'm at this building, this office building you said to meet you at. Don't see your name in a directory anywhere. I'm in the cafeteria. I don't see you anywhere. I mean, are you ribbing me here or what? I mean, kind of feel like you need to send me on a wild goose chase. Well, that's certainly a different look than the chaps I usually see in there, sexy boy. Oh my. Oh. Thought you were somebody else. I'm really sorry.
I get off at 7.
Yeah, I bet you do. Enjoy your weenie, okay? Come here, sweetie. Come here. Unless you want to eat raw meat, you gotta let me cook the burger on both sides.
Not just one, but both.
Because that's how a hamburger's made, sweetheart. Okay, so what I need you to do for me, honey, is go sit down at your table, shove some tater tots down that pie hole of yours, and I'll call you when your burger's ready. Okay, sweetie? Okay, run along, run, run! Bring your daughter to work day. Brilliant idea! Hey, Hunter.
Just want to make sure I've got this straight. You're a cook.
Oh, I am not a cook. All right, a chef. Chef hat, chef shirt. They don't just give these to anybody, you know.
Sorry, chef. Listen, Sean,
look, you wouldn't understand anyway. After WrestleMania, it was all over. You know, I just didn't feel like I needed it anymore.
So you decided to become a chef for a bunch of corporate nimrods? No offense, guys.
You wouldn't understand, okay? These corporate nimrods, like brothers. Look. I'm part of something here, okay? I mean, they like me. And more importantly than that, all right? They respect me.
These tater tots suck. And my dad's a vice president. So shape up, monkey.
It's a virtual paradise. But I want to leave all this.
Yeah, I can see that, but Sean, here's your thing. This legacy thing is out of control. Rhodes and DiBiase are driving me crazy.
Look,
I need you, man.
Everybody needs me. They need me.
WWE
here.
Needs you.
Oh,
the X needs
please,
you.
Please, come on. I'm not listening, okay? I don't want to hear it. Hunter. I'm happy now. You know, more importantly than that, I guess, you know, I'm really good at what I do.
Really, Chef Boyardee? Is that why your grill's on fire?
Yes, that's why my grill's on fire. Ah, my grill's on fire! My grill's on fire! My grill's on fire! Oh. Okay, all right. Now listen.
Listen, I know it's gonna be difficult leaving all of this, but it's what you need to do, Sean. You don't belong here. You belong back in the WWE with me. You're the heartbreak kid.
Well, keep you flipping those burgers, all right? I know my name.
You're the showstopper, man. The icon. You don't need to be here.
Yeah, hey, you know what? You got to put on an apron and a hat. That's why I hear guys eat. Like a hat. Hair law or something. You know what? I do actually feel more chef-like.
Yeah, well, no, it does that.
I love the hat, personally.
Go! Go!
Sorry.
But you know what I'm saying? Hey, you know what? Oh. Where you need to be is you need to be back at D-Generation X. You need to be with me at SummerSlam.
I thought it was SummerFest.
SummerSlam, SummerFest. What's the difference? Are you in?
Hickenbottom! Hickenbottom! What are you doing?
Hickenbottom? What kind of stupid name is that? Maybe something to protect my anonymity.
Am I to believe that you yelled at a little girl today and started a grease fire? What is wrong with you? I have a good mind not to pay you. Beside the fact, what's this idiot doing back here?
Oh, hey, idiot.
You know something? I don't need you. Guys like you are a dime a dozen. I can find somebody like you anywhere, anytime. Ugh.
All right. I'm in.
Yeah. And if you're not down with that, we got two words for ya.
Suck it!
I don't like onions. And I don't like those things either.
Give me a minute.
Something I gotta finish.
This salad is mushy. You know what my dad does? My dad's gonna fire you all.